everybody, it's Jules Donnel. I finish year 7 in the PWN Tenerife. Feeling really good with my big equipment. I was sailing in 5-0 every day. I was feeling really nice with the board. Some really good turn, really good jump. Finally, I'm happy to be back in the top 10.
Yeah, Tenerife was pretty fun this year. It's a little bit more wave riding than Gran Canaria. The waves open up a little bit better. Yeah, we had tricky conditions, but in the end it was really fun to sail a couple of heats. I advanced finally a few heats. I beat some strong opponents and I felt good with the equipment. So yeah, in the end I would have liked to get a little bit better result, but still it's 9th place. It's okay for me and yeah, I'm feeling good.
Today was pretty good. It's, I know, port tag for me is still a work in progress. I mean, I've been coming to Canaries for a couple years now, but it's still, I mean, coming from zero and then just working my way up. So anyway, I'm just taking the fact that I had some consistent heats as a positive thing. I had like a decent heat score every heat I did, and I didn't have any bad heats. Still pretty well overall, and little by little I'm getting there, so it was a productive event for me.
It was actually on and off really good. There were some really, really good heats and some heats with some pretty average conditions. I enjoyed it, I had fun. I didn't do so well in the single elimination. And then in the double, I came back through a lot of heats and I did some of my best heats, heat after heat that I've ever done. Then I finally came unstuck against Philip, but I tried my best. I didn't kind of hold back on anything. I went for it on the waves that I could. I got some big waves, which was my plan. And I crashed, unfortunately, but I still got some good wave scores, so I'm happy.
In the single elimination, it was a bit a disaster hit. I broke my boom with a big wave. In the double elimination, I sailed really good. I managed to win a heat. I'm really happy, at least I won my first heat in the main event. Ended up 25th in pro fleet. I'm really happy. In juniors, we got good conditions. I was really happy with my sailing. At the end, I only made it to the 5th place. It's not bad considering how high the level is in junior. With this 5th place and 1st place in junior, I managed to get overall 1st place in under 20s for 2019. So I'm really happy with how it went.